Now we're further going to discuss Storm Runners by Roland Smith. Why is Chase so interested in the farm at the beginning? Would you enjoy living with a circus? How does Nicole feel about it? How does Chase deal with having to move around so much? Why does Chase get on the bus even when his gut is telling him not to? What are some ways you can prepare for a hurricane?